does it mean to be broken? The wound is painfully open. The beauty is in the finding. The darkest parts of the ocean, deep waters in motion. The tide was coming in heavy. I always knew I was chosen to handle whatever chose me. Picking all of my poisons, abandoning my emotions. Questions got me feeling like I should have never have spoken. Damn right, I'm spilling the narrative, they keep switching. All I wanted to do was uplift the women. You gotta move if you ain't back in the vision. They wanna see you a victim and giving up on your mission. I've been hitting some lows and never telling the soul. You can have everything and nothing, still nobody knows. There's a reason why the doves will never fly with the crows. Tractors eventually close, your friends will turn into foes. Everybody's so obsessed with the CEO. She probably got the most troubles that she'll never disclose. Dealing with the dark by taking the white to the nose. Poker face in action, continuing with the show. Scrutinized for freeing the truth about the system. All she wanted to do was uplift the women. What does it mean to be broken? Feels like your light has been stolen. Can't recognize you were golden and you don't see that you're loved. Smoking weed on your wands, isolating yourself. Am I even enough? Then you question yourself. Man, this week has been tough, been saying that for a year. How do I disappear? Can I hide from my fears? Sometimes a feather can feel like a stone. When you're so weak, you can feel that shit in your bones. She was lonely, taking anyone to the home. Getting cozy, internal insecurities. Traveling so deep, we all go through our hardships. With no life book, so knees to the carpet. And pray you're being guided by a force so you can't sink. Look how far you come and see you've only just started. You exist, you alive, you are deserving of life. You are a beacon of light, you are determined to fly. You have a journal inside, you have the power to write. You have the opportunity every day to decide. Choose love, it might just blossom into a new love. But whatever happens, just know that you've won. Ain't no happiness in it. Fake smiles just to deal with all the pain you've been given. As a child, they didn't tell you that your dreams can come into fruition. You never been to that place you envision. Sky gave you limits you had no choice but to accept. Forced into work to contribute to the profit of Britain. That sneeze will be blessed, but a coffin will kill him. Mr. Armageddon City, this shit might damage your soul. They won't take the weight off you when you can't manage the load. Like they're just waiting to hear a fucking crack in your bones. Generational trauma you've had to deal with alone. No father, how do you become a man on your own? Did the best that you could with the tools you alone. Didn't know how to break the mold and now you're raising a clone. Gives me comfort to believe you want the best for your seed. Wishful thinking if the intentions don't align with the deed. And if what you hear contradicts what you read. War ready, but travel to this country for peace. Crabs in a barrel, your neighbor feeling the same shit. But he might screw you if someone offers a payslip. No one ever told you your mind is not to be played with. No one ever taught you about moderation and patience. Under all the eyes and the pressure and the scrutiny, why is mental health a taboo in the black community? Shouldn't be a norm to live your life as a tragedy. To live your life in a state of confusion and agony. Promises you made reflect the promises they gave you. And all these harsh experiences don't reflect your age. No family to save you, no friends to aid you. Can't even speak English, so there's no one to explain to. Only God to pray to. They denied you of your hope, but you found a way through. That's a breakthrough. 21, landed in London with hardly any funds. 27, trying to get back to being 21. Cause nothing's changed, still no money but more things to pay for. So the blood pressure rises slowly by the day. Work two jobs just so rice is on the children's plate. Landlord tells you this is the last time you can be late. Health issues that you try to suppress, but all your health issues are derived from stress. You tried your best, gave an arm and a leg. Only tears and a cold house is what you've been left with. Self-hate for the black skin you were blessed with. Hard to believe there's something greater you were destined for. Prepping for. gave your life to others, you didn't invest in yours. A broken soul, selected for God's plan. Everything will be what it's meant to when it's in God's hands.